सो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ प्रोफेसर पी बी इंगळे, वर्किंग एज अ असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर इन पी आर पोटे पाटील कॉलेज ऑफ इंजिनियरिंग एंड मैनेजमेंट अमरावती इन अ मैकेनिकल डिपार्टमेंट्स. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव टू स्टार्ट दिस ऑल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. ओके, सो येस्टरडे व्हाट इज वी डिस्कस, yesterday we have to discuss our fifth semester subject. Okay, what is the name of this subject? The name of the subject is heat transfer. Okay, and yesterday we have to introduce this subject, right? And in the introduction, what is we learn? We learn the definition of heat. Then what is we learn the definition of the heat transfer. Then after that we have to learn a discussion means classification of the heat transfer means mode of heat transfer. So what is the mode of heat transfer? Conduction, convection and radiations. Means every body the heat is transferred by these three methods: conduction, convection and radiations. Then what is we have to learn the definition and concept of the conduction in our previous lectures. Okay. So what is today, our today's discussion is on remaining two mode of heat transfers. Okay, this is the introduction. We have to I am just do the introduction of the subjects. We are not start any units. Okay, so just I give the introduction. See here, and these are the means what is we can say introduction in our first unit also. So see here, what is the classification? Second one is what is, second one is we discuss today convections. Okay, convection, this is the another mode of heat transfer, and we know the definition of heat transfer. How to define heat transfer? The heat is transferred from one body to another body because of what is temperature difference. And another way, the heat is transferred from high temperature body to the low temperature body. So let's we discuss now the convections. Okay, so I write down the first definition of the convection. To see here, the convection is defined as the heat is transferred from a body or material. Okay, what is I am write down? The convection is defined as the heat is transferred from a body or material with the actual migration, or what is the another word we can write down here, displacement of particles. Okay, what is write down? The convection is defined as the heat is transferred from a body or material with the actual migration or displacement of particles from one medium to another medium, right? See here boys, let's we understand. Means what is here? The heat is transferred from a body or material with the actual migration or displacement of particles. Means the most important is what is, there is a migration or displacement of the particles. Means what is the points we have? The migrations of particles. Okay. This is occurs in a convection mode of heat transfers. But If you observe in conduction, there is no any migration of a particle. There is a what happen? The only the heat is transferred by adjacent particles. Then another adjacent particle because of the vibration of the particles in conduction mode of heat transfer. But here, how the heat is transferred in convection? Because of the migration of particles. Okay. Then another point is what is? The convection occurs in of fluids, right? This is most important. The convection occurs in a fluids, and we know that what is the fluids? Fluids are two types: liquid and gas. Right, so where is the convection? The convection occurs in a liquid or a gas. And for convection, we have to always require the how many medium? We have to require the two medium. That's why I am write down here. The heat is transfer of from a body or material with the actual migration or displacement of a particle from one medium to another. Mediums means there is a required how many medium? Two medium is required. So for convection required two medium. Okay, this is our third points. Then after that, boys and girls, what happened here? Means if you consider the convection examples, so we have lot of example of the convections. So what are the example? If you consider these examples, suppose you consider this cup of tea. This is the cup, right? This is a cup of tea. There is this tea is filled up inside the cup. Yes or no? Yes. And what is we consider the temperature of this cup of tea is what is? It is suppose 70 degree Celsius, right? And atmospheric temperatures ATM is it is 30 degree Celsius. So where is the heat transfer? Heat is always transfer from high temperature body to low temperature. So from this cup of tea, the heat is transferred into the atmosphere, but by which mode of heat transfer? Convection mode of heat transfers. Okay, so this is the one simple example from our daily routine lives. We consider the one cup of tea, and apart from this we have the lot of examples. Suppose we consider what is room. If you consider this classroom, in classroom what is provided? There is a fan is provided. So whenever the fan is rotated, so with the help of this fan, what is the heat is also transfers. So these are the various example in our daily routine life. We observe the there is the, it should be the mode of convection heat transfer. Okay, it should be the mode of conduction heat transfers. Okay, so very easy simple example. I consider this figure number. So in this figure number 1, if you consider inside this cup of tea, what is this tea in the form of what is liquid? Tea in the form of liquid. From this liquid, the heat is transferred where? Into the atmosphere. Atmosphere present what is? The gas is present there, right? So there is a exchange of in between liquid and gas. There is a what is convection. Suppose the heat is exchange in between the liquid and this solid also. If you consider the heat exchange between the liquid and solid also, nothing but also the what is the mode of which heat transfer? Convection mode of heat transfers. Okay. So here another points we have to consider. See. This convection mode of heat transfer फोर्थ नंबर पॉइंट आई एम राइट डाउन हियर, कन्वेक्शन्स मोड ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर क्लासिफाई इनटू द टू टाइप्स, इट इज द टू टाइप्स. वन इज व्हाट इज फ्री कन्वेक्शन्स एंड सेकंड वन इज फोर्स कन्वेक्शन, राइट. सो दीज आर द अवर डिटेल क्लासिफिकेशन अवर इन द हीट ट्रांसफर. वी हैव द थ्री यूनिट्स टोटली डिपेंड्स अपॉन ऑन कन्वेक्शन, टू यूनिट्स ऑफ कंडक्शन एंड वन यूनिट इज स्पेशल रेडिएशंस. दिस इज द ओनली द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द सब्जेक्ट्स, व्हाट इज कंडक्शन, व्हाट इज कन्वेक्शन एंड व्हाट इज रेडिएशंस. दीज आर द अवर टू यूनिट्स, फ्री कन्वेक्शन एंड फोर कन्वेक्शन. दीज आर द सेपरेट टू यूनिट्स फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर सब्जेक्ट्स. सो कन्वेक्शन इज हाउ मेनी टाइप्स, टू टाइप्स, फ्री कन्वेक्शन एंड फोर्स कन्वेक्शन. सो हाउ टू डिफाइन द फ्री कन्वेक्शंस, लेट्स कंसिडर द एग्जाम्पल. सपोज दिस प्लेट, ओके दिस इज द प्लेट और ओके प्लेट एंड ऑन दिस प्लेट वी हैव टू पुट दिस पोटैटो विल बी देयर्स. दिस इज द पोटैटो ऑन दिस प्लेट, ऑन दिस डिश, प्लेट और डिश वॉट एवर्स, ओके. एंड दिस पोटैटो सपोज हैविंग द टेम्परेचर ऑफ 90 डिग्री सेल्सियस एंड दिस पोटैटो इज प्लेस इज वेयर इन अ एटमोस्फियर्स. सो व्हाट हैपन हियर बॉयज, द एटमोस्फेरिक टेम्परेचर सपोज 30 डिग्री सेल्सियस. दिस हॉट पोटैटो हाउ मच टेम्परेचर, इट इज 90 डिग्री सेल्सियस. सो फ्रॉम दिस हॉट पोटैटो वेयर इज हीट इज ट्रांसफर ऑकर्स, द हीट इज ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम सिस्टम टू सराउंडिंग्स बिकॉज दिस पोटैटो इज नथिंग बट द सिस्टम एंड दिस इज अवर सराउंडिंग. सो हीट इज ट्रांसफर फ्रॉम सिस्टम टू सराउंडिंग बाय विच मोड ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर, कन्वेक्शन. बट इन अ कन्वेक्शन वॉट इज द डिटेल, दिस इज द फ्री कन्वेक्शन मोड ऑफ हीट ट्रांसफर्स इन अ सराउंडिंग्स, फ्री कन्वेक्शंस, राइट. Because of the density difference, because of the temperature difference, this is happened nothing but naturally, okay. Naturally heat transfer nothing but it is called as a free convection. Now another example, if you consider this force, force. Suppose this is the potato. Okay, this is the potato. Right, and suppose in front of this potato there is a fan will be there. Suppose this is a fan, there is a fan will be there, right. And when fan is start having some RPM, whatever the RPM this fan, this air is circulated, what is the air is circulated across this potato and there is a fast heat transfer is occurs with the help of the force convections. So how define the force convection? The force convection is defined as the heat is transfer with the help of some external device, with the help of some pump or whatever we can use there. External source is required to remove the heat from system to surrounding or surrounding to system, vice versa. Such a mode of heat transfer is nothing but the what is the force convections, okay. So this is with the help of some external source and in free there is no any external source will be used. So boys, we have to write down the this points. So one more point we can write down here, fourth number point, the convection heat transfer is fast. Convection heat transfer is fast as compared to the conductions, because in last lecture we was discuss the conduction is a very slow process. Why slow? Because there is no migration of particles from one place to another. That's why the conduction is slow process. But boys and girls, what is the convection is very fast process, because in convection there is a migration of a particles from one place to another, and which is very fast, depending upon the what type of the conditions will be there, what type of the temperature will be there. So that's why the conduction is a heat transfer rate is fast as compared to the conductions. Okay, so these are the our points, these are the our classifications, and this is the simple definitions, and this is the example, and this one, and apart from we have a lot of examples. Okay, so this is our today's discussion for convections. Now another discussion we have to do here, just introduce another mode is what is remaining, radiations. So see here, so let's see another mode of heat transfer is radiations. So this is the third mode of heat transfer. So boys and girls, how to define radiation? So see here, the radiation is defined as the heat is transferred from a high temperature body to low temperature body. What is the radiation is defined as the heat is transferred from high temperature body to low temperature body in the form of electromagnetic waves, nothing but it is called as radiations. Means here, what is there is a electromagnetic wave is required to transfer the radiation from one place to another. If you consider the example is what is the sun will be there, this is the sun, this is our earth, right? So from the sun, we know that the sun emits the radiations in the form of what is electromagnetic waves. These are the radiations, right? So we know that sun is very high temperature as compared to the earth. So what type of the mode of heat transfer there? Radiations. So radiation is required medium, or another advantages of the radiation, what is it travels or propagated without medium also. Means what is radiation travels in vacuum also. So what is we write down? Radiation travels in वैक्यूम मीडियम, वैक्यूम वैक्यूम मीडियम मीन्स देर इज नो रिक्वायर्ड अ मीडियम, बट इफ यू ऑब्जर्व बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स फॉर कंडक्शन एंड रेडिएशन, सॉरी कंडक्शन एंड कन्वेक्शन, इट शुड रिक्वायर्ड अ मीडियम टू ट्रांसफर द हीट फ्रॉम वन बॉडी टू अनदर. बट वॉट इज द बिगेस्ट एडवांटेजेस इन रेडिएशन? द रेडिएशन डज नॉट नीड अ मीडियम देयर, इट कैन ऑल्सो ट्रेवल्स इन वैक्यूम. सो दैट्स वाई वी हैव टू गेट द रेडिएशन फ्रॉम अ सन टू द अर्थ. सपोज इफ द रेडिएशन रिक्वायर द मीडियम फॉर देयर प्रोपोगेशन, तो देन until and unless no possible to heat is transferred from sun to the earth. But because of this conclusion, what is we observed? We conclude that the radiation is travels or propagated in a vacuum mediums. Okay, so this is the our first points. Then another, it is very fast process, very fast process. The velocity is very high. The velocity is very fast. We know that what is the velocity? 3 into 10 to the power. It is near about the velocity of a light. Such much very fast velocity. Right? So this is the advantages or some basic points of the radiation. It is very fast process, the velocity is very fast, 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per seconds. And in our day to day life, we have a lot of example of radiation. Means how, if you consider our light in our room and just you put the hand there, suppose there is a light, suppose this is the light, okay, and this light, we know that emits the radiations. If you put any body here, so this body becomes heat. Why heated? Because of this body is not only absorb the heat by radiation, but also the heat is absorbed by the convection mode of heat transfer will be there. Okay. So most important, what is we focus? We focus is the radiation travel in electromagnetic waves. It is also travel in vacuum. It is a very fast process of heat transfer, the velocity it should be very very high. Then suppose the most heat or most temperature is where, the most temperature is where, if you consider the infra type of radiations, in infrared there is a very high temperature. Then another is also very detailed concept, we have Wien's displacement law, then different type of the radiations law. So this radiation is our which unit? It is a unit number 4. In unit number 4, we have to discuss very details about the radiation, different type of the radiations law, different type of the derivations. Okay, this is the only a simple brief introduction of the convection radiations. Okay, boys and girls, okay. So I stop here. This is our introduction is finished. Tomorrow lectures we have to discuss the conduction process, and we know the definition of conduction, and in conduction we have to derive some laws. Okay, so this is our discussion will be happening next lecture, our lecture number 3. Today our lecture number is 2. Okay, so I stop here, boys and girls. If you like my videos, so please share my videos with your friends, with your teachers. If you like my videos, so please subscribe my YouTube channels. Okay, and whatever the, you have the difficulties, please put your difficulties or question in my comments. Okay, then after that, you should be stay at home, stay safe, and thank you very much.